continuing right now. The man accused of killing a Colorado mother is back in court.
That hearing was brief, and Denver 7 finding out Patrick Frazee will be allowed to see the arrest affidavit for the first time. Denver 7's Liz Gilardi in court this afternoon, joining us with more on what happened.
Patrick Frazee was arrested just days before Christmas, and for the first time, he'll be able to see why. But that arrest affidavit will remain off limits to the public. A familiar scene for Patrick Frazee. Here he is walking into a Teller County courtroom for the second time this week. Our cameras weren't allowed inside for the hearing.
So many different leads are being pursued by law enforcement.
That's the reason the district attorney didn't want Frazee to see the arrest affidavit earlier. But now he'll be able to see the document and begin to see the case police have been working on since Kelsey Berreth went missing on Thanksgiving.
So in terms of releasing the affidavit, the reason why it's remaining sealed is so that law enforcement can contact those witnesses before all of that information is made public. So it will be uncontaminated, if you will.
The other matter discussed in court was an undisclosed piece of evidence. A previously filed motion asked to test that piece of evidence, stating it could be destroyed during testing. The prosecution said there is no rush to do that testing as of right now, and it will be discussed later.
This is an ongoing process as we look at multiple items that will be tested. So as we go through items and in communication with law enforcement in the lab, many times the urgent nature of things may change.
And we also asked the district attorney's office today if other people could be charged, especially after learning an Idaho nurse is under investigation for possibly disposing of Kelsey Berreth's cell phone, but the DA just said that continues to be part of this ongoing investigation. In Teller County, I'm Liz Gilardi, Denver 7.